One company, 30 milliliter bottle, two packages. One just paper box, and one cardboard and plastic. What kind of nonsense is this? Does a sturdy glass bottle even need packaging?